A healthy rally height, to my mind, is at least one racket length over the net, as a rule of thumb. But the further you're being pushed off the baseline, the more height you want to add to also get depth.